January 31st, 2021. Update on the Pinbot. This broke off today after putting new batteries in the machine underneath this one here. And the other two are corroded also. The batteries are new, but the contacts are corroded. And that's the blinking light right there. So, thanks for watching.